starting with energy. Why are we seeing an effective ban on onshore wind in England? Why is the new solar smart export not guaranteeing surety of income contracts? And why are we seeing solar projects being cancelled right across the country? And why aren't we seeing a fracking ban? And the flip side of that is demand. Why aren't we seeing a big rollout of super insulation across the country? Why are so many homes still leaky? That's just in one sector. But in other sectors, the same problems abound. In trans-